Let's use the templates to create a multimedia page with text, images, and video. To do so, select Upload, Create. Create a file. To access the templates, go to Browse for a template. The Templates folder. For this example, we use the basic page. You can go ahead and remove the instructions and start building your page. I'm using an existing Word doc to build this content page. To get started, I simply copy the text, and then when I paste, I want to make sure that I remove the formatting. If I don't remove the formatting, it'll look something like this, which is harder to read. Next, I'll want to add in the heading styles. This helps to make your course more accessible. I'll select this header, and because it's under the main heading of H1, it's an H2, and this is at the same level. This is also an H2. I can also add in my main and add it here as well. Next, I'd like to add in this external link. Again, I'll copy the text and paste without formatting. I want to add a hyperlink to this title. So I'll add in my URL here, I'll copy it, then I'll select the text I want to hyperlink, and select Insert Quick Link. Scroll down to URL, add in the URL, and make sure it says New Window. The title of your hyperlink will appear here. You can then remove the full URL. I want to add in another header here, and because it's below first way, it's an H3. Next, I want to add in an image. To add an image, go to the camera icon or insert image. I've already downloaded the image, so I can go to my computer, select upload, and first way. Add. You'll have a prompt for alternative text. We recommend that you provide a more full description above or below your images or diagrams. You can provide a more simple description here. And now you can see your image. Just as in any external source, it's important to set your sources. So I'll add in my reference here. If you'd like to make it smaller, select the reference, go to font size, and select 8-point or 10-point. You can also see that this diagram is further explained in the text with the flow from development to operations, ultimately going to the customer. Finally, I'd like to add in a video. So I can select the text, add it as we did before. You can add in the header styles. This is another major subtopic, so it's an H2. It's a good idea to describe your videos and add the time or the length of the video. Next, to embed the video, go to the video site and select Share. Here you can see the embed code, and you want to copy this code. You can then use the play icon or insert stuff and select Enter Embed Code. Select Next. It'll provide a preview. This looks good, and I can insert. I have some more of the template here that I'm not using, so I can go ahead and delete that. And of course, we save and close. Now we can see our multimedia page that was made from existing content. It has text, an external link, an image, and video that students can access all within their course.